the shaft of the cutter, there was a key-shaped device on the bottom. Well, those keys are lined up with these applied decals. These have to be lined up with the ends of the speed plate. Now he's in the proper orientation for pulling. When he goes to release the donut at the side of the road after he's pulled it, he's just gonna set it down so it barely contacts the road. He's gonna rotate the machine again, and then you're gonna see it drop right off.